Here's a story about a stray dog named Dippy Doo. A dirty, smelly dog. Did I say smelly? P-U. Catching rays, chilling by the pool. When Dippy came by, acting cool. Dip did a cannonball as he yelled, "Dog rule!" Dad was drenched, his fists were clenched. Dad said, "Dippy do,
I'm the boss. I'm getting lost."
Could leave, a robber broke in. Dip saw the robber and made his head spin. Dip chased the robber into the pool. The robber yelled,
"You fool!
I need my floaties to swim. You're cruel, man.
Come on, give it up.
You're cruel.
Go, go, give it up.
You're cruel.
Go, go.
You're cruel. You're cruel. Yo cool, never left Dad after that day. Dad said, "Dip,
you're so cool.
Have a bath
in my pool."
Dip said, "Yeah, dude.
Dogs rule."
Dear, 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 the darling, Dippy, dear, dear, dear.